हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू पूनम्स किचन। टुडेज रेसिपी इज राजमा राइस। इट इज आल्सो पॉपुलरली नोन एज राजमा चावल। लेट्स स्टार्ट। सोक 1 कप ऑफ राजमा इन इनफ वाटर फॉर 8 to 9 आवर्स। नाउ कुक इट इन प्रेशर कुकर अप टू 3 विसल्स। नाउ टेक 1 ओनियन, 1 टमाटो एंड अलाउ इट टू बॉयल विद सफिशियंट अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर। Add 4 cashew nuts to it. Adding cashew nut is totally optional. Now take ginger, garlic, green chili to a hand crusher and crush it. Once they get roughly crushed, add coriander leaves to it and crush it. Now take boiled onion tomato mixture to mixture jar and allow to cool it first and then grind it. Heat oil in a pan, add mustard seeds to it. As mustard seeds start crackling, add cumin, hand crush ginger garlic paste and cook it. Add tomato onion paste. Once the oil starts separating, add red chili powder, turmeric powder, salt, garam masala, kitchen king masala. You can skip garam masala and kitchen king masala. Instead, you add rajma masala. Masala is totally optional. Mix it and cook it. As the masala get cook, add little bit of water to it and now add cook rajma. Mix slowly and very little amount of water to it. Cook it for 5 minutes on low flame. Our rajma is ready. For rice, wash rice 3 times and soak it for 10 minutes. For rice, we need dalchini, cardamom and cloves and jeera. Heat oil, add cumin seeds, clove, cardamom and dalchini and 1 tejpatta. As they start crackling, add soaked rice to it. Now add salt as per taste. Cook it for 10 minutes. Rice is ready. Now serve hot rajma rice. Garnish it with coriander. Our rajma rice is ready. Enjoy rajma rice. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, do like, share, subscribe. Thank you.